Let's see how biased we are in under a minute. Here is a three-number sequence, 2, 4, and 6. Now the question is, what's the general rule governing the sequence of numbers? And I want you to think or write down any three numbers you think follows the same rule. I'll give you 5 seconds or pause the video. Most probably you said even numbers in ascending order, or the numbers increase by 2, or the middle number is the average of the other two. This number experiment was done by psychologist Peter Wason back in 1960, where he asked 29 students the same question. Wason's actual rule governing the sequence was any three numbers in ascending order. That's it. That means 1, 2, 7 works, and so does 1, 10, 11. So what's the bias it exposed? Well, in this experiment, only 20% or 6 students falsified their belief and got the general rule in their first try. The rest of 23 students fell into a narrow cognitive trap and only tested examples that supported their beliefs. This is confirmation bias. We search for evidence that supports our belief and ignore tests that could prove it wrong. We prefer validation over truth. And we do this with basically everything. If you find this video valuable, don't hesitate to like the video. And if you like it, you may also like my next video, so please hit that subscribe button and make my day. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.